I never smoke Perdomo, me personally.
Listen, I'm gonna be honest with you. You know, you're not taking into account one major thing. All of their cigars are super old, so they gotta taste good. Like, if you look at that champagne cigar, that cellophane is so dark on it.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's definitely so not dark. Artificially colored.
Artificial. I don't even know what that word means. But yeah, it's so, it comes in like so yellow, almost like a champagne color, which I think is kind of funny.